So the first calc exam was on a Friday. He was like, okay, yeah, it's on a Friday, just come in, you take the test, right? And I assumed that the second exam, because he didn't send any messages, would also be on a Friday. So imagine my surprise when I'm driving to work on Wednesday and I get a text from the teacher and he's like, hey, are you okay? You didn't come into the exam today. And I'm like, oh, my heart dropped to the floor. But thankfully he was willing to hear me out. He's like, all right, just come in on Thursday after class. Everybody in class knew I missed the exam. I just told them, yeah, I didn't know it was on Wednesday. And then they all made fun of me, but it was hilarious. And I finally took the exam and it went well. It might seem crazy, everything that's going on. And at the end of the day, it kind of is. But you gotta go out and you just gotta have new experiences. With this whole COVID thing going on, I didn't really get to go out and have as many experiences, but the few experiences I did have are things that I will look on back on for a long, long time. So go out, have fun, and take it easy. Just go with the flow.